Mr. Green.
Oh, we're so glad
back
to see
after
you.
To have you back.
Yeah, you know, I was thinking, I was working the evening shift last week, and I thought to myself as I started that one, well, I'm going to get a chance to sleep in well with the baby, you know. Yeah. Didn't really work out that way.
No. Justin, you know what's hard with an infant?
He just hit 4 weeks today, actually.
Oh, congratulations.
Nice. We're thinking of naming him Fuss, because he likes to fuss a lot, all night long, all day long. Yeah. Yeah. He likes to be fed constantly. You know, it's the newborn thing, though. We're absolutely loving him, he's grown a lot already, too.
I bet he has.
He's just taken off. Okay.
That's awesome.
Weather-wise, one thing not growing, the number on the thermometer is only about 50 degrees yesterday. The weekend was so nice and mild. You got the feeling that it kind of cooled off, and we do have a one day of winter to get through here before we do see warmer days lying ahead. So this latest cold blast, it's not going to last very long. Yesterday, by the way, was the 37th day in a row without any measurable precipitation. I bring that up because we've tied the third longest streak ever set at the Albuquerque Sunport during the winter season. We're only 4 days from the record, and at this point, we'll probably get there. The next chance for rain or snow here in Albuquerque is probably going to be early next week, maybe Sunday and into Monday. Patchy clouds hanging around right now. We've got our eyes on the Raton Pass, Trinidad, Colorado. There are flurries, a few light snow showers hanging out in this area. They're not going to last very long. We don't expect accumulating snow, but you could just have that little spot of limited visibility if you're going to be driving an I-25 early this morning. Skunked for the calendar year, you know, tying in on that theme we were just talking about. We're 0.3 inch below average now already for 2014, and at least the next several days do look dry. Sure is cold out on the eastern plains. Look at Tucumcari at 7. Clovis, you're also right there. It's 1 degree right now in Las Vegas. 7 Angel Fire, 9 Ruido. So that makes the 31-degree temperature at the Albuquerque Sunport seem somewhat mild. Look at the 15-mile-per-hour winds at the Santa Fe Airport. Winds are 17 Durango, 14 Farmington. We've got a couple breezy spots out there, and where you are noticing the breezes, well, you combine that 15-degree temperature with the 15-mile-per-hour wind. Right now, it feels like zero in Santa Fe. It is quite cold this morning. Definitely coats, hats, gloves on the kiddos as they head off to school here in a few hours. Let's talk forecast wind speeds. The strongest breezes today along the Continental Divide, northwestern New Mexico. Your winds will be approaching 20 sustained and a bit breezy from the northeast as well. Now, we look ahead towards our Wednesday. A little breezier than today, but still not bad. You do see that little wind bullseye showing up areas just east of that central mountain chain. And watch what happens as we head into Wednesday night, early Thursday morning. There's going to be a little bit of a wind maxima occurring areas east of the Sandias and the Manzanos and also the Sangre de Cristos. And those strong breezes will be sticking around throughout the day Thursday and leading to extreme fire danger probably on the eastern plains. Overall weather map, though, for the next couple days looking fairly quiet other than a breeze increase. Eventually, some of that active weather off in the Pacific, well, that will try to lead to some Thursday rain and snow chances, we're thinking, across far northern New Mexico and southern Colorado. You can see any spot flurries don't last long for the northeast. Patchy clouds for the rest of the day. We'll just page through the hours of our Wednesday looking pretty quiet. One thing to watch for, though, by Wednesday night, Thursday morning, this rain and snow blob does sag south, getting into the Four Corners by Thursday and even into places like Rio Arriba County. Four Corners area today, well, upper 40s to about 50 degrees. It will turn breezier Thursday, Friday, Saturday when the active weather tries to find you. We don't see any significant cool downs coming your way either. In the southwest, probably going to stay dry for the next several. There will be extreme fire danger, I bet, by Thursday and Friday as the breezes become more persistent, and your 50s during the afternoon do turn into some 60s. In the southeast, it just stays chilly today, upper 30s to about 40 degrees. 50s tomorrow, though, once the breezes crank up Thursday, you could potentially hit 80 degrees in Carlsbad, so all over the place temperature-wise. The northeast only around freezing this afternoon, and then tonight it's single digits. 40s tomorrow, and then there will be breezes Thursday, Friday, along with maybe some snow showers into the weekend. Santa Fe only 38 this afternoon, down to 18 tonight. By Thursday, though, you're back up hitting 50 degrees as those breezes do increase. The metro kind of stays cool, upper 40s to about 50 degrees. That 48 on the thermometer, though, that's actually average for this time of year. We're back in the 50s tomorrow, and Thursday we'll kind of make a trade-off, milder temperatures, but that also comes with some slightly breezier conditions.